Welcome to my YouTube channel, Knowledge Routine. In this video, we will discuss about various certificates issued by the Censor Board of Film Certification, India. So without wasting time, let's get started. The Central Board of Film Certification, CBFC, is a film certification body which works under the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, which is controlled by the Government of India. Basically, films in India are divided into four categories by CBFC, which are U, UA, E and S. If a film is awarded certificate AU, it means anyone without any restriction can watch this film. If a film is awarded certificate AVA, UA, it means children under 12 years of age can only watch this film under the direction of parents. If a film is awarded certificate VA, it does means that the film is not suitable for people under 18 years of age. If a film is awarded S certificate, it means only doctors and scientists are allowed to see it for research and medical purposes. If you understood something new from this video, do give us a like. Subscribe our YouTube channel for more such informative content.
Thank you.